How's everyone doing? Today, we're gonna be playing some Mafia. Now, don't think that this is actually... I'm trying to play some type of voice. No, this is actually my real voice.
Oh my goodness, look at the graphics! Just look at it! Look how beautiful it is! You got the birds flying. You got the water. You got the city? Oh my gosh. Mafia! Ah!
Tommy, Thomas Angelo, Detective Narman. You alone?
No self-respecting badge is coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Is the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that.
Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking, or are you just killing time before they come for you?
Oh, wow.
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river.
I was a cab driver back in 30.
Oh, shoot.
An offer you can't refuse. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Dang, he busted out his tires.
Son of a bitch! Watch out! Get up, Polly! There's a taxi here! We'll be okay! Move it!
Hey! I didn't do nothing! Okay.
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast!
Okay.
How the hell did they know we'd be there?
Ooh, look at that drift!
We just gotta lose them.
Oh!
How many cars we got?
They straight popping at me. Hold on.
For now. But there'll be more.
Oh, yeah. My boy got the pistol. Dang!
I'm gonna try something.
They wrote this.
So we're not gonna talk about how this view is, bro. Like, it looks wonderful. It looks beautiful. I promise
more
you.
More of them. Ah, shit.
Oh, what? Bow! Get out the way.
Oh, my God.
And the boss hears about this,
bro.
They'll be hell to pay.
Go!
Okay, we're close.
Pull over in front of that bar.
It's in the Aries place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Do I want something from the Don? To be honest, yes, because they just shot up my car.
better go and smoke that pack, Tommy. There you go. It makes you calm down. What y'all looking at, punks?
Y'all want some? Shoot.
Why is everything in freaking slow-mo? Oh, shoot. Oh! No, please, please. I'm sorry. I didn't do anything.
Compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
How nice of you.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan, or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone asks where you got that money, you want a poker. Scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it? See you around, kid.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Wow, we just completed our first chapter. So he gave us money because I actually helped him, and I'm kind of glad that he actually did, because bro, I had all them bullets in my car. How else am I supposed to get to work? I can't show up in that. That's freaking reckless.
Running man
at night. Oh,
hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah?
Oh! No! Oh my god!
Mr. Morello,
Dean!
Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh?
Yeah, there you go.
Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Here's the only thing I'm about to say, bro. It's like they literally drug me out the car and just beat the living crap out of me. Tommy, you could have just freaking like, bro, you could have thrown your whole mug at them, bro. You could have freaking like hit like one of them, but you just didn't do that. Do better. Go. Keep on going, Tommy. Keep on going. Come on. Let's go. Bro. Tommy knows parkour? Move. Everybody move out the way, bro. Ah.
This.
Hey, dang, Tommy! Look, next Tom, goodness. Yes, please help me,
Dino, Lou, you got business with the Don?
Nah, we're just trying to talk to that cabbie over there. That's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
I'll
tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Ooh!
boy ain't playing. Look at him. He got the whole shotgun, bro.
Yes, bro. Let's go. Y'all don't want to mess with me anymore.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Yeah. What is good now, punk?
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on. Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
Ooh, we gonna hear from the mob boss?
Okay.
Is that him? Nah. Man. Chapter complete. Running man.
At night, I think of you. I want to be your lady, baby.
Molotov party. Whoa. I think that's him. He looks so cool.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up. The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
That's right. Let's go and get the job done.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
Okay. All right.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay? Another bullshit day.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo.
Ciao, Polly. Oh, she's gonna sing.
Who's this then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
So ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
And what might that be? You got some? Okay. I respect that, but I'm trying to see what you really gonna give me.
This classic should do the trick.
Aha! I'm liking it. Baseball bat.
Don't work out for you. I got a few cocktails here.
Ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
All right.
Hey, genius!
I was wrong.
You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
Huh?
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Whoa.
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Go. You're driving.
I'm driving? I bet.
And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
What is Polly's problem, bro?
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
Now I'm back. Okay.
I'm real good at distracting. It's my best thing.
I'm gonna murk this dude.
Excellent. Careful.
I get the money on this.
He's good for it.
Wait, how you take over? Hold up. Get him. Ooh. Now, all I gotta do now is just destroy the cars. Where's you coming in? Oh, you came from right there. Pull out the bases, I'll bet.
Use the bat, Tom.
Oh, okay. It's time to show what y'all did to my car.
Come on, Tom. We're up against
oh,
it here.
Okay. This is what y'all get. What's good? Oh,
we've got some kind of death wish. That hurts.
Get off me.
Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames. Motors don't torch themselves. Not easily anyway. Whole block heard that.
Don't bring in the wrong people.
Right? Ooh. Come on, Paulie, what are you doing?
Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bulls show.
Dang. We out of here.
Come back, right.
Okay. Oh.
Ah, shit. We got cops.
So, what do we do?
We lost the cops that fast, man. They suck. What the? Tommy, what the heck are you doing? You too, Paulie. How about you get back in the car? Oh my goodness. They really trying to find you, dude. Holy.
We're almost in the clear. What part?
Oh my God.
It's in the books.
Some street cops, sure. Morello's got the chief in his pocket.
Oh, no.
How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh ain't never killed
nobody.
See you, Ralph. He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not going to be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead. And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, you get stupid.
Got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
Excellent. Now I'm starving.
Louis, we going out to eat at anything? Bet.
Welcome. A barman, Luigi. He's not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah. Maron.
Something about Sarah? End it right there. This was Mafia. Now, I am going to make a series on this game because I heard that this game overall is amazing. And this game is just awesome. Like, I just love this game. And I'm going to make more videos on this game. But as so far, if y'all did enjoy this, please smash a like and tell your family and friends about me. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel because that helps me 100%. And I'll see y'all next time in another video. See y'all. Love y'all. Bye-bye.